My name is Daniel Handloser. I'm from the Kammer Company in Switzerland. The Kammer Company is producing TLC instruments, and I'm here to do a training course about our instruments and about TLC. So we will talk about basic principles of TLC, about the stationary phase sample application, about development of TLC plates, about the optimization of the chromatographic process. We talk later on then about identification and detection. We will also talk about quantification of some samples, and at the end we have to talk about standardization. That means we have to talk about to get a better reproducibility from the whole TLC process.
My name is Mehmet Dogan. I'm coming from Merck company. Merck is a well-known company. This is more than 350 years old, one of the oldest pharmaceutical company. And my profession is, I'm originally from Turkey, in fact, but I came to Germany for study, and then I studied at the Ruhr University, my chemistry, and then stayed alone and in Germany, and I'm working long time for Merck. I will give a lecture about TLC products at Merck. This is also very old, more than 50 years old. And this is, I'm very pleased to be here, and I hope I can give some ideas to TLC users.